Joe Garner, 6'8".
And he was always coming either at your toes or up at your neck.
That is the enemy at the other end. Those fellas wearing the pads on the back, those were the enemy, and it's very intentionally meant life for them, very uncomfortable.
That's hit Temple under the heart, a nasty blow. And that was a blow that would hurt Joel Garner, saying that you can wear that one.